Operational report. Submarines detected. Contact report. Sighting report. Sighting report. No air attacks. Supplies moved. Kofu recaptured. Recaptured, maybe? Nagaoka expands, maximizes the port. Collision check. No collisions this turn. Submarine check. No damaged submarines this turn. Fuel check. I think Queenfish is already returning, yes. Cusk, Hawkbill, Piper, and Cusk, Hawkbill, and Piper are called back to Kobe. At Kobe, we have four damaged submarines. Bing, 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 bing. Get them in, and oh, one day in the port. Battleships ready in 5 days, less than a week. We have four submarines. I will send one for Shimizu Station and the rest for Chiba Station. We still see something around here. I keep getting flashes of submarine around here. But I don't want to just send submarines to battle submarines. Singapore at Legazpi, still loading. Load tenders. Manila, no ships in port. The convoys are out on their way. Holy cow, we're not going to make it. Jeez. Jeez Louise, these guys are so slow because of the 21s. Oh well, we're going to send them alone. They're going to make their own way up here. I'm worried about submarine protection. These guys don't have very much submarine protection, but anti-aircraft protection? Huh. Four anti-aircraft cruisers, let's hope they can protect themselves. We have transport tankers coming. Let's go right to Manila. We may as well unload these guys. And this one, no, we'll stop off at Legazpi and wait for the next transports. We're quiet on Apari, quiet on Okinawa. Here come the transports. We won't make it in one day. It'll take 2 days to get up here. What do you think this one will be? 600? No, 200. 200. Ah, 600. Pardon me. Oh man, I just realized these divisions I dropped off here have been sitting here for a week or more doing nothing. Oh crap. Unpack them, get them ready to send to the front. The airborne divisions can upgrade, so they're probably going to be that cyclical upgrade. Upgrade one, then upgrade the next, and then they kind of flow into the other one. So over the next 3 days, we'll upgrade all of them. Hopefully that'll work. The artillery can also take an upgrade. We'll try to do that. The problem with the artillery is if it upgrades, there aren't any howitzers. There just aren't any of these things. We make one a month, so there are just no replacements. How stupid is that? I think it's another sign of poor scenario design. That why would you force an upgrade when you weren't going to plan to give them any weapons with which to upgrade? Oh, and the airborne corps. Okay. At Shimizu, the crisis point, we're up to 32%. Yahoo! So 7% per day, 10 days, 27th of June, that's when we can start moving in the bombers and hitting the enemy. Hopefully. All right, we've got our support vessel here. He unloaded, nobody bombed him, damn it. Okay, let's put a different one up there. Let's unload him. Come on, somebody come bomb him. We have the anti-submarine group here. Nobody. I'm going to change the anti-submarine. Let's see if we go a range of one. Maybe if we detect something up here, they'll go out and try to kill it. Nobody attacked the ships at Nagoya either. Maybe it was just weather. Yeah, there's some cloud here, but there's no cloud here. It's clear. Light cloud. The enemy retook Kofu, that's fine. I don't see any movement arrows here, though. So what I'm going to do is I've got my, here's my tank destroyer battalion. Guess what I'm going to do? That's right. I'm going to poke the beast. I'm going to poke the lion in his cage. What I don't want him to do is I don't want the AI coming up this road. It makes it, it's too easy for him to get back into Nagano. So I'm trying to, I want to encourage him. Come down to where my battleships can get at you, you scumbag. Come down. I'd love for you to come down here and try to take on Shimizu. By all means, come down here. But there's no movement arrows. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to win this Hexite. I'm just going to try to keep him from coming up this way. Maybe even encourage him to come back. Uh-oh, look at this. The enemy, he moved 38 units up here. He moved from here all the way up here. 8 units. This is dead meat. My 15 trucks, you're gone. Toast, baby. Gone. My only hope is that they hit it a little. They damage it a little bit. And, let's see. Major Iveson. Yeah, he's a pretty good commander. Pretty decent commander, right? Let's give him a total dud. If you're going to kill someone who's useless. Like this guy. 26, 18, all this stuff. Administrative, yeah. Kill Mitchell. Kill Mitchell instead. The best I can hope for is they damage it and then they force it to retreat somewhere, but it's not going to happen. Only 15 trucks. We're going to get wiped out. The enemy's still sitting here with 79. We blasted the enemy out of here. Now this is what we've also chased the enemy down here. This is where the retreating brigade was, and this is clear terrain. Clear terrain, man. That means I'm going to drop into combat mode. We already beat them once. Let's shock them this time. Why? I'm hoping to bring maximum hurt onto this guy. Maybe we can destroy it. Maybe. Destroyed units do not come back. At least for the AI. The human player can repurchase them, but the AI cannot. So let's see if we can't destroy this sucker. This is my blocking force still here. Oh, what are we going to do with these blockers? Okay, watch what I'm going to do with these guys. The infantry. Let's take a look. The infantry. Yeah, pretty high disruption, pretty high fatigue. We've got some damaged, somewhat badly damaged. Yeah, 10. I would say that's somewhat badly damaged. We're going to leave him here just to recover for a few days. I don't know what to do. There's a huge army blocking my path. I can't get out of here. What I am going to do is I'm going to take these. Okay, there's armor here. The armor, we blasted them. We blasted them. We took a little bit of fatigue, but no damage. No disruption, a little bit of fatigue, but no damage. But for the most part, there's a couple of them that are damaged. No, not these guys. The tank battalion? No, we're just short. See, we're short 10 tanks, 10 Pershings, and we just don't make enough of them. And here's another tank. These guys could upgrade, but I don't want to upgrade because why? Why are we gonna? We're already short 10 Pershings on the other one. Why would I make them fight for more Pershings? Right? We're competing for the same tanks. Anyway, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take these guys. And we're going to march towards, let's see, here. We're marching to the northeast and down. We're taking the armor. There's about 6,000 worth of armor. Now, the situation is, when we were here, the AI chased us with his 10 units, or, yeah, 10 or 11, 10 divisions and a brigade. He chased us up here. Plus this, and this is the only survivor, the brigade. We wiped out 10 divisions and a brigade and a armored regiment, I think. I think this is a remnant, another survivor, a brigade survivor. But I think he came out of Sendai. He stormed out of Sendai with everything he had. So I think that these units down here, two here, four here, and six here, I think these are just headquarters and base force units, just like these 22 here. Pretty much there's no offensive value. Lots of base forces, lots of aviation support, nothing very, very little offensive. So I'm going to take while the infantry rests here, I'm taking all these guys up to here. We're going to try to knock out these bases. Just take them. Why do I want to take these bases? because if I take the base, I will, it leaves the, even if I can't put a garrison on here, I'm not going to waste a garrison on there. I'm not going to build these bases. Well, I could for the points, but if I take the bases, the enemy cannot use them for airstrikes, and it makes it a little safer for the battleships as we attack. By taking the bases, the AI loses an area from a base from which to launch airstrikes, and even we're still going to be deadly down here. And I think I might even come down here just to knock out these bases. But I think these are lightly held enough that we are. See, the enemy, when he sent his eight forces up here, I think these are eight light forces. Or these are his heavy. Sorry, these are his heavy forces, and his base forces and crap and anti-aircraft artillery garbage is left behind here. So I think that the bases are lightly held, and I think that we should be able to take them with 6,000. We should be able to capture the bases. Even if we just abandon them afterwards, I think that once we abandon them, the AI has difficulty putting planes back on them to use them as attack bases. Once the planes are pushed out of there, I think they're not coming back. That's my feeling anyway. See, like in Kofu had planes before, but now we've attacked it a couple of times, captured it, lost it. The AI has not put planes back on it. And I think that's what's going to happen. If I can capture these bases once, I remove them as an air threat. As I'm dividing the division, a whole lot of these don't need to be divided. They just don't. They just have a couple of squads to recover. That's it. We're in pretty darn good shape. There's very few squadrons that most of them have one or two. That's it. If at all. Let's see. This infantry division, see? When we divided it, that's it. We don't even need to divide it. It's one unit. So let's not divide it. This one, second division. See, we don't even need to divide this one either. So why was it divided? Yeah, most of the units are like this. It's very, very small. Now, is there something? Am I onto something funky again? I just divided these units. Okay, these are small units. Yeah, under maybe 10 units that need to be recovered. That's it. 3rd British Division, look at that. 3 units, 4 units. Most of the divisions are of this state. Don't need to be dispersed, but I'm going to do it anyway just to speed the recovery. We are building the base here and the fortifications. Steadily, we've got a few hundred engineers. We should be, well, I don't know, maybe in a little bit. Now, the real question is, what do we want these 79 to do? Do we want to encourage them to come up here? Do we want to encourage them to come to Nagano? These units here, we've got the armor here. We're going to do the same thing with this tank destroyer battalion. We're moving to the southeast. Why? Okay, because we don't want him coming up this way. We have two armored divisions here, armored units here. I want these tank destroyers, I want them going to the east. Why? Because I want to win this hex side. I don't want this 79 breaking out over here either. So where am I trying to redirect these guys to? Am I trying to funnel them up to Nagano? Nagano's damned weak. Yeah, well, I guess it's no choice. I don't have a choice but to funnel them up towards Nagano. So I'm going to take the armor here. We'll take the weakest unit. Yeah, another tank destroyer. These guys are going to the northeast. We're going to switch one unit. We're going to use one to go to the southwest. Why? Because we're going to penetrate this hex side. As long as we penetrate the hex side, the AI cannot come up this way. It'll give my boys a chance to rest. In the end, long run, what do I want to do with these 79? I can't challenge them. There's 12,000, maybe up to 15,000 assault value here. Or more. Let's say, to be safe, I should call it about 13,000 to 14,000 assault value. Okay, let's say it's 13,000 to 14,000 assault value. If this is mountainous terrain, this is doubled. Mountainous terrain is triple defensive modifier. That's 36,000 plus any fortifications they have at Maybashi. We took Maybashi, but any fortifications they have at Maybashi. Could be a double modifier. So it's tripled and then two times, that's six times the modifier, which makes this of close to what? 50, 80, 60, 70,000? Let's call it 70,000. There's no way we're going to dig these guys out easily. We can do it. We can grind them down, but grinding them down means grinding me down too. So I need to get these guys someplace where I can bomb the hell out of them, open plain, or hit them with battleships. Since we can't seem to drive, I can't seem to lure them to the south, doing the best we can, let's keep them from going to the north. Now, if he comes into Nagano, this could really screw my plans. If he comes into Nagano, and moves up this way, I could be in real trouble. Now, the supply route, we still have a rail route. The rail can come through the south and through, well, no, we can't. It has to come through Nagano. But it can, at least it can come through the road here. We can draw some supply down the road. It's not totally cut off. But if he comes, it's not as efficient as drawing it from the railroad. So I'd rather him not come up through Nagano. I'm trying to get him here. If I need some place where I can bomb the hell out of this thing. Really, really bomb it. And I can. So my plan will be now, keep him out of here, because this is the only level 9 base I'm going to have in the area. This is a crappy level 8 maximum. What I'm going to try to do is, once we take Shimizu, I'm going to level everything at Yokohama. I'm going to lose a lot of fighters, a lot of bombers especially. Hopefully I will destroy everything here, then I can move in and capture the base and start the naval bombardments of Tokyo. Once that's started, I can move the aircraft all the way up to this level. It'll be a level 9 base by then. Yeah, it should be. It'll be a level 9 base, and then I can use this base to bomb the hell out of whatever's left here and or here. By that time, I've all the bombers. This is gravy. If the bombers are totally shot to bits already and I don't have any left, well, that's life. But matching my army against this massive army, almost on a 1-to-1, or not even a 1-to-1, a 1-to-2 or a 1-to-3 basis. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's suicide. Well, not so much suicide, but it'll just blunt the army and make it totally combat ineffective. And we haven't even started on Tokyo yet. And I'll have no army left. And less than 2.5 months. 2 months, not even 2.5 months now to do it. So I need that air power first to clear Yokohama, then to clear Maebashi. That's the plan. Had some luck sweeping Izu Oshima, so I'm bringing the PT boats back out through here. We're going to sweep it again. Maybe we'll get lucky and bump into something and kill it. Sea Cat is now repaired out of Nagoya. We're sending them back out on patrol. Chiba Station. How the hell did we get all? Well, that's okay. We'll go a little bit further this time. Enemy submarine moving to the northeast. Ah, can't be bothered to go after it. Not worth the clicks. We're quiet in the Marianas, quiet on the Bonin Islands. Transport's just moving back and forth. Here are the transports coming out of Panama, heading over to Manila. Tankers? No, loading very slowly. Only one tanker filled. Lots of empties. Here, I think we have another 3 transports have returned. Okay. Disband, repair, and wait. We have transports loading here. We have a few of them loaded. Not even 10. Not worth the clicks to create another. PT boats, raid Izu Oshima. Hit a sub chaser. Damager only. Crud. I had 60 PT boats come out here. Why only one lousy encounter? I think the other ones are equipped with radar as well. They should have chased them, in my opinion. Just like that. Subchaser caught and sunk. No loss. Segundo slams a torpedo into an enemy submarine. Chivo. That's the same submarine, wasn't it? three torpedo hits on the same submarine? I think she's sunk. Kamikaze raid Nagoya. The George bastards. That's 29, 39, 40 aircraft approach. We shoot down 10, 15. One Toka manages to get through to the heavy cruiser. Grace and George. 19 aircraft approach. We shoot down 12 and lose another fighter. Ouch! Shock attack on the plains, in the mountains. 2,900, so he brought 2,000, 2,200 over 20, let's call it 2,500 assault value. 22 vehicles destroyed. Oh, man. I try to remember this one, hey? Mixed brigade, 3 mixed brigades, 2 divisions, 3, 4 divisions, and a depot division. Ouch! That hurts! Shock attack, Sendai. Same, we return the favor, 3,200 to 1. Did we destroy it? Yeah! Crushed! Take that, and yours is going to hurt more. Ha 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 ha! Scumbags!